My brothers, we're gonna stop here, inshallah ta'ala. But before I'm going to stop, a brother contacted me and he said there is a video someone made about you that he said Abu Khadeejah, Sheikh Abu Khadeejah Abdul Wahid, have double standard because he was harsh toward Abdulrahman Hassan, the brother, our brother Abdulrahman Hassan. May Allah give him tawfiq and hidayah and all of us. He was harsh toward him, but with you when he debates, he's not harsh toward you. And he said this double standard. And this is a mushkila, when you don't understand what is the contradiction. Contradictions at Ibn Uthaymeen mention. Because sometimes, for example, if I say today I was playing football, then someone asked me, what are you doing today? I said, I was drinking coffee. Specific contradiction, but today is a long day. It's many hours. So maybe because I just said today, طيب, contradictions as Ibn Uthaymeen said, when they cannot harmonize between the statement or the actions. You understand? So now, our Sheikh Abu Khadeejah Abdul Wahid, they were harsh toward our brother Abdulrahman Hassan. May Allah give him tawfiq and he did all of us because he organized debate with the Khariji, the head of the Khawarij in Britain, Abu al-Bara al-Khariji. And not just that, praising him. And say, I'm here to learn. So what is the audience going to think? This person is person of ilm. That's firstly. Secondly, when he was corrected about he's praising the Khawarij, he said Prophet Muhammad praised the Khawarij. Likewise, Sahaba praised the Khawarij. And even we got a speech from the Mashayikh, from the Ulama, yet he did not take it back until afterwards. Barakallahu feekum. As for me, alhamdulillah, I never organized any debate with any mubtadi'. Alhamdulillah. As for speakers' corner, then I said many times, does not belong to no one. That place is to give da'wah. And alhamdulillah, but Allah still fear these videos. You can check online. When a Rafida came to me, one of the heads of the Rafida, approached me for debate. And you can check it online. I said, I give you my back. I'm not speaking to you. You know? Likewise, the donkey of Birmingham. I didn't know that guy who was a prophet of the Khawarij. I never knew about him. A brother, because he used to come to me, he used to come and listen to me. Even there's one video, you see him standing listening to me, debate when I was speaking to Shia, exposing the Shia guy. You know what I'm saying? Even I will emphasize and explain that for people to understand. Even though I've explained it many times. I never knew about him. A brother sent me a screenshot from his Facebook saying Jamia mocking Sheikh Muhammad Aman al-Jami, Sheikh Rabi'. So I approached him in the park for clarification. But the guy don't know what he talked on that night. Jumping, cutting, you know. And I said many times, in speaker's corner, you get a nice play, you have a nice conversation. And sometimes because of the nature of speaker's corner, you can get caught up in debate or in a dialogue or discussion that's not praiseworthy. So I came to him to speak to him about why he's doing that. When he's coming to me with one face, hugging me, smiling with me, you know. Next minute he's speaking against the ulama. So don't ever compare me to what Abdulrahman Hassan did. And he wants to do it again. You know? And he wants to do it again. Now, the donkey of Birmingham came to the park to challenge me. He came, he said, let us speak. Have you not seen the video when I gave him my back? And they start following me. Alhamdulillah, so don't ever say Abu Khadeejah is silent about Shamsi. Alhamdulillah, yes, in the park, as the Salaf said, the book of the Salaf, you're allowed to have discussion with Mubtadi' if he's coming to see the truth. If he's coming to see the truth, or if he's spreading his doubts from the people right there, then you expose him from the people. And if you are by yourself, or you just want to spread shubuhat and the people aren't going to listen to him, just move away from him. But for organizing and praising, that's why they were harsh with him. You see, don't mix between the two. Sitting with the head of the Khawarij, don't give them, he was not like known. He was known, alhamdulillah, I exposed him because he was known. People used to contact me about him, debating Shia. If you're Shia, they used to tell me, should we listen to Haji? Because if you're Shia, and I said, you know, I don't know the brother. I see him, if you're Shia, but I don't know, doesn't mean, I remember I asked one brother, doesn't mean because someone of you cheat, I have to listen to him. But I don't know about him. But Allah exposed him with this fitna. that this person is not sahibu sunnatin or ala aqidatin salafiyatin abadan. Never. You know? Who is the speech against Sayyid Qutb? Hassan al-Banna. But he speaks against Sayyid Muhammad Abdul Wahhab. MashaAllah, tabarakallah. So, all that is clear. Because alhamdulillah, even they say, look, he ran away. I remember the Rafi that put up the video. He said, he ran away. And one brother said, you should accept. I said, you know, if you accept it, I'm not accepting it because I'm doing it for the sake of Allah. Short people, I'm not running away. And this one, out of my experience, my brother and sister, my brother and sister, all this tajriba. Sometimes giving da'wah and having discussions is very dangerous. Sometimes shaitan can enter your heart. You're not doing it for Allah. You do it show off to people. You're not scared. And it's very dangerous. Take it from me. It's very dangerous because remember, sometimes we forget that we're doing it for Allah, but it's da'wah. Debating the Christians, giving da'wah, the us we debate them, the Christians. There's no doubt about that. The us, the mubtadi'ah, we don't debate with them. So sometimes, bismillah. That's why always we have to remind ourselves that are we doing it for Allah? Now we want to give da'wah. Because shaitan, a'idu billah. Sufyan Thawri said to me 30 years to correct my intention. You know, fighting against his intention. And all of us. And as the Salaf said, if you think you're sincere, then your sincerity needs to be checked. You know, that's why you know. And this is the danger of sometimes because you have your people on your side, the other guy has his people, and they say, show them you're strong. Show them.